You do not. Was listening to music, right? Oh, Jesus. Wait, that was a headshot. You saw that, right? That was a headshot.
Free rule the world, huh? Not if they're all dead.
That was a headshot, and he didn't die. I'm thinking, maybe the enemies are getting a little tougher. Maybe I need better weapons. Maybe I'm starting to need better weapons. Who knows? He doesn't know where it came from, though.
I got a use for you. No, she's not in here.
What are we?
Where are you, Lisa?
Once all the lost are
she's
found.
Gotta be out here somewhere.
Once all the lost are set free, will the great rising begin? Carlos will show us the way. The blood of the lost will be spilled.
I really, yeah, there's no point in using the crossbow. It's too weak. Too weak right now.
Hang on, Lisa. No matter what they do to you, just hang on.
Oh shit, there's another one.
Lisa, I'm coming for you.
Check it out.
Really? I was hoping that he would have.
Take him down.
Oh, okay. I was really hoping that he would have, or not he. I really was really hoping that I would have gotten a stealth prompt. Because usually you can stealth kill someone if they don't see you. if you know, when you're not behind them. If they don't, as long as they don't see you and you're not, and you're not behind them, you can still stealth kill them. At least that's what the they do for the zombies. Humans must be different. Oh. Well. Oh, I found a pipe bomb.
This way. She's gotta be this way. What do we got?
Another smoke bomb, nice.
Up here. They dragged her up here.
What? Okay, that's supposed to be... Okay, that's not what I'm selecting at all. Like, give me the rock, please. Thank you.
Lisa's gotta be out there. I'm coming, kid.
Yeah, there's definitely realism in this one, because it does take a bit for the bullet to travel and hit the target. So that's nice, I like that. Whoa.
Got him.
Nice.
Oh, asshole.
Try not to, like, fully spam the bullets or trying to conserve a bit. That's why I'm not just laying down fire. Back a bit. I'm gonna grab that ammo crate. Not that I need it, but just to have it, I guess. Where was it? It was over here somewhere. Might have been up a little bit. Oh, I think. No, maybe? I don't know. I don't even know where it is. Oh well. Whoa, okay. Oh, that's where it was. Jesus. Another ammo crate. Med kit. Nice. And more ammo. Hell yeah.
Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have we done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey. Sweetheart. Shut up! It's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Damn it. Can you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right. That's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right. Don't stop. No matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Why is she just walking? She should be running. There we go, now she's running. Not gonna lie, it's a little weird having my reload set to a different key binding, so I think I'm gonna switch it back. It's something I can get used to, but I'm very comfortable and very okay with my reload being set to R. It's absolutely fine. I am definitely keeping my heal on Q. Definitely works for me. Where was it? Up here, wasn't it? Yeah. Big, I don't know. What the hell is reload? There it is. Jesus, I fucking looked right at it, I guess. I think I might switch that to that. And then I'm going to put binoculars to V. Alright, that works. Oh, where am I going? Going the absolute wrong way. Just saw one.
Rippers.
Get down, get down.
Whoa, hey.
Go, go. Safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on. Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no here. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Moose rode out of here.
That. Listen! That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. If he bothers you at all, well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And Addie's, she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you
You know, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is, Ricky. She's gonna, take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not... Excuse me. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. Can you just take her? Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... Had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
All right, all right, all right. What have they done? Saving Lisa the last mission? Honestly, I'm not too sure. I mean, well, we just saved Lisa now, but if you're talking about, like, the last mission, I don't know. Oh, hold on, I think I might have misread what you were saying. Misunderstood, misinterpreted. Yeah, well, we did rescue Lisa last time. But pretty much after we rescued her, she kind of got, you know, kidnapped again. Well, not again, but she got kidnapped. We get another mission already? Nice. No one saw it coming.
Hey, how's it going? Crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Oh, lose man. Yes, yes. Always need more shit.
Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
You're glad there are two more missions, so I thought these were the last two missions, my bad. No, no, God, no. We're not even... I don't even think we're even close to finishing the game.
Deke, you there? Hot springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tucker, no. The rippers cut her up pretty bad, and she didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
You get out there and find me some warm bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
Okay, I'm gonna get right on that. They're coming. They're gonna. They won't know. I mean, they're on me. Sugar?
Wizard, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
You stay right there!
Wizard, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't you come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I will
talk.
Kill you.
It's all right.
Oh, come on, come with you. Ah! Get a gun, buddy.
No, I will not!
The hell?
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
Dude.
You heard him, right?
No,
oh, no.
I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help.
Yeah, he's got blood. Oh, man. Oh, no. I really hope he's not gonna get fucked.
Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this.
But his burns cleared up quite nicely, but...
Yeah, I know.
Doesn't look good, I know, right?
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I've got a feeling things aren't going to end well with Boozer. I really don't have any good feelings about that. We're going to have to do something about him, I think, eventually.
I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay. Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw them. So many of them. Just all coming, you know?
Yeah. Now, come on. Come on. Get on. We got to go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. There, okay.
Lost Lake. Ah, that's where we're going now.
Where are we going? Deke.
Do you remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... They were all choked up with cars. There were so many people. All on the move. Thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking... And then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... Wait, do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're at...
Oh, wow. We're going all the way over here. Deacon, right? Hold on. The map, I think, is bigger. Because I think the